Deputy? It's Eli. Just checking in. Nobody's seen you in a while. Whitetails could really use your help out there. Pop by the wolf stand if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do. Oh.
Control box at the top of the tower. Don't care how you do it, long as it's shooting sparks. Hope you don't get vertigo. That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash. Should be able to spot it now. Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer. Should be able to spot it now. Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer. On a truck. South. It's on the road south of you. You might have time to set up an ambush if you hurry. Thank you. here. Weed is gonna be happy. Can't say the same for people who don't share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work for you back at the Wolf Den if you're looking to keep busy. See you around.
Deputy, I gotta tell you. Some of the whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now. Not because of anything I said, but because of what you've done. Action, long time coming. Yeah, a long time. Target confirmed. Thank you.
You look like you can handle a weapon.
Thank you.
target!
I got a serious problem. Could really use your help. You did good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these. Let's set up an ambush for those cold fuckers.
Scratch it, and I swear to God.
All the work you've been doing means the Resistance has been able to stock up on new supplies. Check out the shop if you get a chance.
Nixon, the greatest stuntman on planet Earth, drove an all-terrain vehicle through woodlands as unbreakable as the man himself.
Incredible.
The size animals is incredible.
You must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse?
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans. Hoorah! One night there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food. No radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was always about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me. He's got you. It becomes second nature routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Truck. My truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost time. Studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
They're gone!
Find them! At your door!
Search
everywhere!
No, not yet! Not yet!
get your friend Pratt back, but us Whitetails could still use a hand. Anyways, you know where to find us. Talk soon.
Hey, Depp. Not sure where you've been, but you should head on over to the crossroads where the Grill Streak used to be. They've got something up on the screen there you've got to see.
That was equal parts skill and luck. Is in our hands.
Thank you.
the spirit of American ingenuity. Plush Nixon, the greatest stuntman in the Milky Way galaxy.
I'm coming in for an attack run. Here it comes.
First rabbit, that's five.
Without your help, we would have lost this place. Thank you.
can walk away from.
I've never seen anything like this. Shit, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that. I'm Sarah, by the way, Sarah Perkins. Was heading up a wildlife conservation team studying the wolves in the park, and then, well, we found these things. They're wolves, but not like anything I've seen before. The cult calls them judges. Bigger, stronger, tougher than the other species around here. The cult tried to force my team to help him. When we said no, they sicked those things on us. Eli and the Whitetails got me out, been trying to pay them back ever since. I've got a theory on how to use the cult's formula to help us track these creatures, but all I'm working with is corpses. I need a live judge. I know it's a big ask, but I'm desperate. The cult's training him at an old youth camp called the Breakthrough. Do this for me, and I might be able to put something together that'll help you hunt these things. I'll meet you at the camp once it's clear. Good man, leading a good group of fighters.
John's giant fucking sign? Hell, you might as well take the whole damn thing down while you're at it. No one's gonna miss it.
Thank you.
fucking thing. Only shame is, John wasn't allowed to see it come down.
happen?
Someone help!
Put the ball in your head!
Aim somewhere else. Should have moved.
Somebody! Anybody!
What are you doing? I'm not scared.
Thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Settle it!
Help me! Don't play games, brother!
God, it hurt! God damn!
Thanks to you, the Colt can't do shit in the valley anymore.
I remember Mike bragging about his car. Thing was a beast.
What kind of replacement cars are around anymore?
like you don't seem to be enough.
Sir.
I remember Mike Brad.
Hey! Are you fucking with me, Mitch?
Celebrity.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Crap! feels empty now without Faith.
The cult's been using that old brewery to cook Bliss. Driving them out's gonna go a long way to helping us. Plus, I might be able to find a halfway decent beer around here. Hell of a job, Rook.
Glad you got the fresh air back here, Deputy.